Hey, what's up? Hoduck here with more Kingdoms of Amalur. I'm gonna do a little bit more of the either main story or after story, whatever it's called, because I beat the one big boss, but the big evil king still needs to be beat though. Let's see, is there a blacksmith around here? Yeah. Let's go this way. So these guys have some good junk or loot, whatever you want to call it, that he's selling. But I want to create a better sword. So first, I think I need to get the cash or find the base for the next level sword. So either the red junk or
Well, you bent me over the anvil right proper.
What? Heard that? Yeah, that's 91, but then. What? You see how much those shields cost? That's why you need to make your own stuff eventually. Holy cow. Well, I have this other sword I can use when that breaks down. Might as well.
Give them hell.
Some of the stuff I want to break down, though. Yeah, like this. There we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna break that because that's pretty good. There we go. There we go. All right. Now this jolting. Let's check out this jolting sword. I found it during one of the last quests, I think. Weapons. See, that's 91 with all these crazy bonuses, which is terrific, but oh yeah, we'll keep on using this thing, but then once it gets down to fixing it, I'm gonna plop on the other thing, I guess. All right, yeah, let's go. So yeah, guys, it did it again. It snowed like crazy. See, I'm just trying to play a little bit before I have to go into work.
Warning was a bloody thing.
And do snow removal. Right, let's go. So yeah, we want to get into the Tuatha Homelands. We still have a bunch of this junk. I'm gonna try to mix up story and faction, and I want to do a whole bunch of side quests too.
There are worse allies
Ooh,
to have
lady.
than the Winterfell.
I might just go do a bunch of side quests and come back. Get back, demon! Oh, snap. Ah! Get some, demon! Now, there is an achievement for using your abilities a whole bunch of times. I hope this thing is counting towards it. It should. I mean, why wouldn't it, you know? Oh, yeah, I'll let the mana recharge more, and then I'll put up that shield. I keep on forgetting to use that thing. These things are good at speed, though, so I'll keep on killing them. There she is. Ah, two pigs. Sweet. Firepower for the win. Alright, yeah, we'll go this way. Ugh, I hate those things, but I'll kill them. Ah, you pig! Woo! Let's go. Oh, schnapple. Oh, crap. Ah. Ah, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, man. Ah! Get some thrush. Die! Man, see that XP? Awesome. Nice. Yeah, we're gonna make some more beastly armor when I get the chance. For now, I want to focus more on better weapon. Helmet's fine, plate fighter's okay, but we're mind upgrading fossils, the legs. What's that skill I'm called? It's like,
But for all their strength, the earth at their feet lasted longer.
It's not a dragon skill,
it
is it?
It sapped their strength, their life, their flesh.
Some more side quests we can do in a minute.
I have waited some time for you to come, Siegebreaker, and it seems that my patience has, at least, been worthwhile.
Yay.
The House of Sorrows has need of your might. Aid us, and you will earn a strong ally in the war against the Tuatha De Oh.
Let's do, who are you?
You may call me Bizarrain. I represent one of the great houses of the Winter Court, the House of Sorrows. This war with the Tuatha has worn the house to all but dust. We Fae are ill-equipped to handle such change.
Hmm.
But your kind, you mortals, can bear it.
What do you need?
Like your Alfar allies, we Winter Fae suffer under the Tuatha's onslaught. And like the Alfar, we Winter Fae need a champion. But it is a difficult position we are in, mortal. The Fae are not like your kind. We have different priorities, different threats. We need someone who understands that.
I will help you.
It is not a simple task I ask of you. I have only approached you because you show the potential of use. You must still prove your worth. Go to the Midden and find the place called the Proving Halls. This hearthstone will grant you access. Once you are within the halls, my questions will be answered.
Hmm. Why can't we do that? Alright, well, let's check out. Oh, let's put that on. And that's save too, you know? Don't have to go through all that again, right? Let's get rid of some of these, though. Okay. Let's get rid of this one, I guess. Alright. We're good. Sweet. Oh. Spider, this is your end. That demon! Let's go. Foe's Hearth. I bet there's something here I gotta kill or kill all the dudes. One or the other. These guys seem nice enough, though.
Can't believe we beat you here.
And there's that Goku looking guy again.
I know some amazing shortcuts through.
It is agreeable to see you, Siegebreaker. Chloricon can be inhospitable at times.
Doesn't Chloricon kind of sound like Comic-Con?
We've made sure of it.
You said you could help us?
So I did. We are the Bitter Frost, the last few remnants of free Winter Fae. We have refused to bend knee to Gadflo or his god. Our numbers are few, but we have fought our kin as best we can. Once noble houses of sorrow, pride, and vengeance have all fallen under Gadflo's sway. Until they're free, the Tuatha's ranks will continue to swell with the faithful.
What can I do?
Blind him. Cut out his tongue. Draw the venom from our land. Only then will we be able to begin to strike at Alabastra. Tuatha built Prismir Chantres across Chloricon. From here, Gadflo rallies the faithful, preaches the word of Tirnok, and corrupts our land. Destroy these Chantres and disrupt Gadflo's ability to infect its land. Without Gadflo to guide them, the Tuatha in Chloricon will be disorganized and scattered. When this is done, we'll take you to Venture.
Sounds smart.
He can help you breach Alabastra.
Where are the Chantres?
There are three of them, to the south. Kill their guards, then smash their crystals and be done with them. Gadflo will try to stop you, but it's just a harmless projection. He can't hurt you. At least, not directly. Go now.
All right.
Break the tyrant's grip.
Ooh, what's over here? Yeah, let me guess. Nope. The Metroblore is pretty jacked up since I reset. But no matter. Okay. Well, there's the one over there, so let's go that way. Is this one going for? Yeah. All right, we'll go for this one, I guess. Ooh. Yeah. Let's try. Not very good at these things, but we'll try. Wow. Well, you know what? I'm not gonna take that. I forget that. Need to work on that skill more if we do. Let's go. Rough to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Ba-dum bum ba-ding. Come here, Spider! Woo! Oh, snap. touch me. I'm valuable. Get back. All right. Might as well, give him the blessing thingamabob, right? This way, it looks like. Yeah, alright. Won't be surprised if something jumps out like a spider or something. They like to do that. What's that sound? Ah, you. Oh, God. I do it all the time. Woo, gotcha. Oh, you know what? Fine. Try to be nice, but forget it. Might as well loot him too. And the chest. Troll hide armor. Hmm. Alright. While we wait, put this guy on for a little bit of health regen. Oh, come on. Oh. Ready for a fight, guys? Oh, snap! Oh! Kill that mage guy if you can. Get some! Oh, big belly flop. Get some. Match for me. It's another quest. Well, we'll start a whole bunch, so do them later.
Do not be alarmed, young one. I am not your enemy. Not all of the Winter Fae have joined the ranks of the Tuatha.
What are you doing out here?
I am awaiting the return of my beloved, Alea. She fell under the spell of the Tuatha and marched north with their vile army. Among them she perished, one of the many to fall at Melsenshir. I wonder, could you help me with a small task? I need this ring placed inside of a hollow.
Hmm. I'll place the ring.
Thank you, mortal. Alea's hollow is called Ranu. It lies on the southern edge of the Keening. There is a small altar
right
at its
now,
bottom. Place the ring there. I wish to show Alea that my love has remained true, and that I wait for her still. Farewell.
All right. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Alright, yeah, this one. Maybe he's gonna start having some armor that I want. Oh! Ah, you don't. Oh, Snapple! Okay, then. Ow! Fatso! Thunder! Oh! Get down. Ice! Ice! Ow! Come on! Ow! Peter Griffins! Ah! Oh! Get some! Get wrecked! Ooh.
I know you. You are the one who slew the Baelor at Melson Shear. I was at that battle as well.
Sorry.
Drove the Tuatha off the southern wall. Please, you must help me. Those Jotun will not let me survive much longer. The key to this cage is held by a Jotun rune lord just down the road. That fat bastard comes by here every morning and talks.
That's what I said, fat bastard.
Please, retrieve it and get me the hell out of here.
I'll get the key.
Thank you. The Jotun, please hurry, for I have until the next time.
Wait, what? Which knight? Hard. Hey. Do that later. I don't have time really right now. Come on. What the heck? Get some. I guess he's not the one. What the heck? Wow, wrong path. Oh man. What the heck? Fine, you know what? We'll do it. Get wrecked. I want some actual gear, guys. Come on. Yes, what's this? Skinny path. Alright. We'll break this thing and we'll stop it there, alright? I wouldn't be surprised if... Yeah, that's the guy with... Oh, I should have saved it for these guys. Oh, man. This will be fun. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh! Oh, no. Oh! Get some! Ah! What the heck? Get off! Ah, I can't even see anything. Take this! Oh, snap. Of course. I... Fat lard. Well, there's the cage key. Alright. this cool chest I can't really go for. Alright, so let's save it. Do that. We'll go back and talk to the lady. And we'll stop.
Faithful, the child of dust is here for death.
Come on. I want to get some armor from you guys. Come on, really.
So, the undying mortal from the
Gadflow, there you are, buddy.
Existence is an abomination against all things. How can you not see this? Mortals pervert the world, twisting it to their own ends. Your unnatural new life is only the latest in a long line of your kind's debauchery.
And you're ugly.
But Tiernok the Merciful chose me to be the cure. Wildfire that will clear the land of you and your kind.
Sure it will, Lardo. Woo! Well, that's one down. Not so bad, right? Oh, snap. Arcanus Rose. Yeah, so we'll just run over to the lady, I guess. Say hi. Holy cow. Fine. Get the hell off. Come on! Get the hell off. Are you serious? Get off. Yeah, Shakana! Woo! You fat son. Get some. No armor drops. Man, you guys are stingy today. Should be her right here, right?
Sangliria, please tell me that barrel of Crudox's line died painfully.
Wow, you're
I
nice.
I have another favor to ask of you, hero. The Witch Knight Glarin is holed up in Genig, the keep on the hill. Meet me inside so that we can hunt him. We cannot let one of the Tuatha's generals escape. We need
what now?
To go to Genig, the keep on the hill. Meet me inside. Good luck.
Later, my pretty. Yeah. Let's put on that other helmet for a little bit of health regen before I forget. Alright. Yeah, so once again, thanks for watching. And until next time. Ooh, there's a lodestone. I'll see you guys then. All right, peace out.